This is a filter for my portable live well. See in there? This is where all the scales go and cleans out the live bait tank. See that? So all the scales and debris go in here and it runs through here. This filter out, then I cover it with this. See that? So the dirty water goes in here and filtered water comes out of here. I'm using a bilge pump made by Ruhl. First you start off with the 2-inch sleeve. This is the base from that bilge pump. And you want to cut an inch out so you can put this base in there. So it fits in perfect just like that. Okay? And all you gotta do is you can put the bilge pump on top. Sits perfect. Now if you want to change it to a stronger gallons per hour, there's 800, 1100, and there's a lower one, your main motor. You can use a motorcycle battery for this pump. You can use a car battery or a motorcycle battery and it would work pretty much the whole day. This is the body of your filter, and you can have this 2-inch pipe longer if you want. It's up to you. And this is enough for me. So what I do is I put this little the filter cloth in there. So you'll need to make a hole right here to slip this in. And when you're done, it should look like this. Okay. This end will be the intake. Now I have three pieces that I can put in there if I want. It's easy to change. Just take it off like that, put the longer one in there. I use a drill to make holes on the filter. If you look at my picture, I have a C-clamp that holds the pipe just like that.